Thieves struck a Cape May jewelry store, getting away with more than $300,000 worth of high-end handbags and jewelry. The surveillance video shows the thieves grabbing the luxury goods from the Queen May jewelry at Washington Street Mall. The store says the thieves stole items from Gucci, Chanel, and Christian Dior.